Shan, I promise to be faithful.
Supportive and loyal.
Supportive and loyal.
And to give you my companionship.
My companionship.
And love.
And love.
Throughout all of the changes.
Well, I know throughout all the changes
of my life.
And I know there's a rhyme. We were meant to be together, and that's why.
I vow to bring you happiness, and I will treasure you. I will celebrate the joys of life with you. I promise to support your dreams and walk beside you.
We can stroll
almost 7 years ago. It was Halloween. We were in a bathroom in a bar.
And when I say it's forever, you understand.
It did not take me long to realize that in her I had found a forever friend.
You're always in my heart.
Those of you who know Shannon also know there have been some tough times. Some tougher times. But through it all, she stayed strong. She stayed the same amazing person that everybody knows. And I've been proud of her.
Close to you.
And so last summer when she met Mark, well, again, she told me that they were talking, and I was like, all right, you know, let's see where that goes. And a few weeks later, she called me and said, we're getting married. And I said, I think I said to you, what do you mean, like tomorrow you're getting married? And she said, no, but one day. She said, I know he's the one.
Could have gone another place. Then I'd have never had this feeling that I feel today. Yeah. And you're always in my heart. You're always on my mind.
Buddy, raise a glass and a toast to celebration of this glorious day for these two wonderful people. All right, long lives together, wonderful, happy. All right. Cherish every moment together, guys. All right. I love you guys.